5:27, April 11th, the Wayland Anderson Project. I've always had this dream of creating ballets for prestigious companies like New York City Ballet, ABT, Dance Theater of Harlem, Ballet Austin, Columbia City Ballet, and more. But today, I'm itching to dance. I want to welcome / honor my scene, the Rockford art scene. So tonight, or this morning, I'm going to create 38 solos to pay honor and respect to Rockford artists who have paved the way for me to leave my mark.